Well, this is Christmas primrose too, so.
Let's do this!
Alright, here we go. I'm just gonna play. So, play like individual. Okay, so we're in. So this. Man, for some reason I don't see that much people has like, you know, godlies like, compared to now. Last year I see like most of them, but I don't think like nowadays it's so different. Innocent. Okay. Alright, let's put a song. So, which one? Okay, no, that's gonna hurt. Alright, no, I'm not gonna put the stitches. Get, you know, copyrighted. Maybe, My Way. Okay, that's some hurt right there. Okay, try to he really wants me dead. Big time. Okay. He's very okay, how weird he is. There he is, there he is. Alright, get out of here. He really wants. Okay, I got the game. There. Alright, that's a good game, guys. Alright, that's fun. So this is this game, it's like kind of hard to name them all, because back in the game, back in the days, it was mostly like first person. You can't even zoom out. So it was kind of hard. I mean, well, that's what the game was before, right? Not much people don't even like the first person, that's why. Maybe I know how I got popular, it's because there's hardcore and casual. I mostly play for casual because radio, of course. I mean, I spend my real money on that. For Robux, you know? But I'm not even buying Robux right now, but maybe if I get 1,000 subscribers, I need to get it soon. Because, like I said, I'm going to use it, but you have to be my friend though in order to join. So that's the thing. But if you guys remove me, I think you won't be able to join. So yeah. Okay. Let's quit this one. Could it be murder? I don't know. Sadly, keep a lookout, guys. Let's go over here. Okay, walking around. Alright, coin right there. Oh, I knew it! Sometimes if you're by yourself, guys, you get killed instantly. And yeah, you have to be careful if you're by yourself. If you have a friend, you can just tell them. I used to play with my friends back in the days, a long time ago. Man, never seen them in a while. I'm just independent now, playing the games. But I'm trying to make like, trying to find a YouTube buddy, but I think I'm one of my friends in real life. You guys should check out like Coco, because he's gonna be my YouTube buddy, you know, as a helper from on YouTube. So we're gonna play together, and yeah, I don't know, not sure if I'm gonna have a YouTube buddy, but we'll see how it goes.